Everyone, and welcome back to World Builder. I hope you're having a good day, morning, or evening, no matter where you are. I might have gotten that wrong way around, but you know what? It's late. It's fine. Okay, so I finally finished that race. They did a big bug fix update to the game, and I actually found it very, like, much easier to finish that. Oh, is it not gonna let me go? Okay, well, I was gonna go and grab our Irish cob. This is the horse that I used to actually complete the race with. I'm gonna grab our Irish cob. We still need a name for him. I will gladly take name suggestions. You can comment them. I put a community post up about it if you wanted to go there and put up your name suggestion. I have no clue what to name this guy, but we need a good name for him. Oh, I love him so much. So whenever I had done the basics of breeding, whenever I had finished the race, we had gotten this. So I almost want to go over there. Yeah, I want to go over to the tower. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here. Okay, yeah, I think I wanna try. F, focus? Yeah, okay. I wanna try to breed. I wanna breed a horse. So maybe we'll work on that. I do want to do the course for you guys as well. Depending on how long this takes, will really depend on if we do the course today or next episode. I really do not know. I think we will cut through all of this because while I do enjoy the ride, it might be boring for you guys, I don't know. You know what, that might be something you comment. Let me know if you would enjoy watching the ride over to certain places, if you want it sped up, or if you just want it cut out entirely. That way I can kind of get a better idea of what you guys like to see. And also, game suggestions. If you have any game suggestions that you think I might enjoy that are related to this game, any sort of like world building, sandbox sort of game, let me know. I'll look into the game and see if it's something that would be fun for me to play and for you guys to watch. I think we also, yeah, so we also have this quest. We're right here next to the mayor's house. I know this from when I had played it, when I was playing around with the game and a personal save. He's right here. This is the mayor. Excuse me, it is kind of late while I'm filming this. Greeting young one. How are you doing this fine day? I'm great, thanks. Splendid. Since I am a busy man, I rarely get the chance to talk with my citizens face to face. But dear Esme would tell me so much about you. I wanted to see for myself. Only good things, I hope. What about refined wood? Mateo's your expert for that. He will turn any wood into planks for you. Okay, so what should I do? Build the fountain and the stable from the blueprint I gave you. Alright, so are we building a new stable, keeping our existing? Oh, we don't want to pet, but I guess we can pet. I don't remember his combo. DWS. No, it was definitely not that. Yeah, no, definitely not that. Okay. Okay, you know what? We'll pet again later. He likes the beach, so it'll probably raise his happiness. It'll be fine. Man, if I had realized that I was gonna actually do this tonight, which I'm tired, I wasn't thinking straight. Probably not thinking straight correctly right now either. Yeah, that sentence did not make very much sense. Okay, well, it's fine. It'll be fine. I know, you love the sand. Here, we'll run. Trying to run on the sand for this big guy. He's so giant. I love him. We need, like, a cool name for him. I've been trying to think of, ooh, a nice name for him. I have no clue what to name him. Okay, hello. Thanks for dropping by, young one. Yeah, I got your letter. I wanted to let you know that you can breed your horses now that you have more of them. Well, what do I need to do? That's easy, World Builder. Put the horse of your choice in the breeding stable and make sure to provide enough food for them. Then, once the foal is born, you can pick it up here. Oh, so we can select a female horse. Yeah, let's inspect the father. Okay, this would be the stallion. Denny likes being the center of attention, doesn't like others stealing food. Vertigo, sand lover and hates forest. Select a horse. Should we do Quagga or Yukiko? Oh yes, that's right. I had gotten a new horse as well, thinking she would help me. Yeah, it turns out I didn't really even use her. But let's see if we can breed her. Breed horses. I need to give the horses their favorite treats. I thought we had. We do have peppermint and sugar. We just need more peppermint. I see. Okay. Oh, wait, no. No. Yes. I don't know how she can jump like up like that because the horse is so tall. Okay. So let's take him up here. You see, I like this game because it kind of gives you. Oh, wait. Tap. WDA. Okay. Something's in the. No, nothing's in the way. Nothing is in the way, okay? Okay, pet. WDA. WDA. Oh no, WDA. Dang it. Yeah, he's not gonna be happy. There we go. Man, I want to see if there's a full model. I don't remember if we got like a sneak peek of the full models. If there was any sneak peeks of the full models. Yeah, but I know we get peppermints from Esme, but I think she's gonna be gone right now because of our quest. So. With that being said, I guess we just continue with the quest. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, just got a phone call. Alright, so where do we. Okay, so I guess we can't do this quest right now. Lost in sight. Let's follow this. Okay, celebrated as a new champion of the Sneaky Ways race, you are finally able to catch a breath. But the rest is not ought to last long as Gabriel approaches you with an urgent request. Together, you go on a scavenger hunt to find Gabriel's missing sister, Esme. Meet Gabriel at Sneaky Ways. Okay. Aw, dang it. Alright, so I think this I'm going to skip ahead for, because Sneaky Ways is pretty far away from here. I think we're going to try to complete this quest until we get to the next one, and hopefully get the peppermints, maybe start the breeding, and then that'll be the end of this episode, and then next episode, maybe we will see our foal, and of course this is all assumed that this video doesn't get too long, but after that, then we will probably, so assuming this episode goes well and isn't too long, just going over the plan in my own head, I'm going to finish this quest. We're going to hopefully breed our horses, and then next episode, we'll probably go over and do the race, the Sneaky Ways race, if it doesn't have us do it, here, and then continue on with that next quest and hopefully see the foal, if we do get that far today. If we don't breed today, then that'll probably be the goal of the next episode, because I really want to breed horses. Okay guys, we're here at the Sneaky Ways race, and so whenever I finished the race last time, there was this horse here, this horse bet that's right here. I wonder if this is Esme's horse. Hey Gabriel, so what's so urgent? Hey listen, perhaps that treasure hunt is not a real treasure hunt. My sister ran away. If I don't find her, I'll be in big trouble. Alright, yeah, I'll help you find her. Thanks, I think she's in the forest. She loves strolling around in nature, baking mud cakes, building sand castles, and all that. So where do we start? We should go up to the slope. Go up the slope. Afterwards, a crossroad forest. Okay. That's my closest bet. All hands, hoy, on your horse, and let's go, matey. We're almost at the forest, just up that slope. Truly feels like a treasure hunt. Okay. So I guess we just follow him. Okay. So some toys are right here. Oh, this bucket's her. She really made her way up here, huh? What, are these beach balls? Yeah. Which way do we go, Gabriel? Okay. We're gonna collect all the wood we can because I'm not too sure as to what wood that new barn needs. And yeah, if we're gonna be building it, we should gather all the wood we can. What do you like more, the forest or the sea? I think the sea. I like the ocean. Me too, it's unpredictable. Ah, I like the dream about adventures on the raging sea, being captain of my own pirate ship. Your favorite place on the peninsula? The shipwreck by the beach. I love to go there and daydream. Okay. Ooh, what are these? These are like the clay bricks that we need for some buildings and stuff. Also, I probably cut it out, but... Oh. Dude, come on. I love the quest, but we're looking for your sister and you want to stop and chat? Do you know this one? What's a pirate's favorite letter of the alphabet? R? Nuh-huh. A pirate's true love is the sea. Okay. Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be, silly? For real, what's up? I guess I'm worried, okay? You know, what if we don't find Esme? Oh, we'll find her. Honestly, though, I'd probably be acting the same way. Although I'm an only child, so I'm not too sure how I would act if I lost a sibling. You know, they went out exploring and didn't come back. Oh, whoa, tons of wood right here. Give me all the wood. Give me all the wood. Okay, speed up, speed up. Oh, dang it. Come on. See, it's not like something happened to her, but if she isn't home by dinner time. Oh, Gabriel. Your father is the mayor? Hey, he is super busy, so he can't always watch Esme. I get it, but why does it all fall back? Okay, all fall back on me, I think is what he said. We're gathering so many resources. No! Don't fall off the edge. Okay. Oh, this area has wild horses, I do believe. Who is this? Oh, look. Looks like she made it to the other side. Maybe Bellamy knows where she is. Horses! Yay! Woo! Oh, wait. Okay. Our stallion needs to make up his mind. How are we turning around? Oh, okay. So. Oh, okay. Yeah. Not a quest. Yeah. So nice. Thank you for just being like, yeah, go over there. Hey, have you seen Esme? Ah, Gabriel's wee sister? I've seen her close to the lake house. Lake. Oh! Is that an Appaloosa up there? Hold up. Is that. I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. Where did he go? Okay, I get it. I get it, buddy. I get it. You don't like being dirty. Neither do I. We'll groom and wash you later. Which way did he go? Okay, likely the other way. I will come back for that treasure chest. We just gotta find. Gabriel, where is the lake house? I do not know where this lake house is. Is it back through here? This is where he went, so it's gotta be somewhere over here. Sugar cubes. We need these. Seems like wherever those stones are is like where sugar is. Oh, there she is. Phew. So glad we finally found her. Thank you so much, World Builder. Okay, yeah. No problem. Whoa. Okay, sandcastle, flower pot, diving goggles, wild horses, an update. Quests. Wild horses, straight braid, read the letter from Gabriel. Okay, hang on. Emerald Valley is oozing wild horses, many of whom are looking for a gentle equestrian like yourself to take care of them. Gabriel is highly aware of this and asks you to join him on his venture to the windswept fields. Okay. Lily's low point. Rodrigo approaches you with a serious matter. Lily has disappeared and no one knows where she is. Apparently, she was supposed to sell a horse, but talking to Stan the salesman also doesn't bring any further insight. Merely a clue will set you on the right track. Okay. Can I ask for candy? Need to repair more sand castles for her. Are those flamingos? Hang on, wait a minute. Oh, pretty. Okay. Can we build a little bridge? No. No. There's a crystal. Could she have built a sand castle over here? Ah, dang it. No, those were not flamingos. Don't know why I thought they would be, but you know, it's a fantasy world. You never know. Could have been flamingos. Oh man, I love the graphics in this game. The narrows. Okay. It's a cave. All right. I don't think she would have built a sand castle out here, would she? See, what's on the other side? Oh, I don't think we know. Okay. Well, I don't think this is the direction we want to go. I do, however, want to find. Hang on. Wait a minute. I didn't notice this. We can go upwards. What is this? Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I think those like crystal looking rocks, they're a rarer resource. And if I remember correctly from the other save, we do need those to build it. I haven't actually built one on the other save. Literally, on the other save, I was trying to figure out what would be a good route to beat the Sneaky Ways race, and then I was like, you know what? We're just gonna come on here and try. We can groom our horse here? Yes. Oh, wait. Sugar cubes. There could be candies in here. Oh, yes, I know. I know we have to dismount. I'm going. Need to open. Candy? Oh, apples. Okay. I mean, they're good too, but I was kind of hoping for some candies, you know? Alright, are you a good girl? Alright, we're gonna come over here. We're gonna groom our horse. I just noticed something too. The horses have eyebrows. Okay. All groomed. We can take a little ride in the water. Stallion is out of shape and has reduced stamina. How are you out of shape, sir? Who are you? I'm Tim. Timmy. Timothy. But you can just call me Tim. Timmy. Timothy. Okay, well, what's up? Did you see the goldfish in the suit? I've been looking for him all day. Okay. How about I got your nose? Ha, joke's on you. I'm allergic and don't smell anything anyways. What are you doing? I'm wondering what a boy has to do around here to get a proper cup of hot chocolate. I like this kid. He's funny. All right. Oh, can we go in the water? Oh, no. The fish are like, no, get away from me. All right. An apple tree over there. Esme, is she still here? No, she's not. All right. Okay, well, I think. Ooh, what is this? Oh, we can't get in there. Okay. Am I going the right way? I think I am a. I think I'm going the right way. Oh, yeah, I am, because I remember this thing. We're gonna open up this. Please have some of the candies in it. Pretty please. Open the treasure chest. Oh, knocked the microphone. Jumps, ducking, high jumps. Oh, okay, so these are for the arena that we just finished building. Medium jump, high tumble, low tumble. Okay, whoa. Okay, you know, we don't need it. It'll be fine. Have we gone up there? No. Okay, we don't need to go up there right now. We'll go on an exploring expedition one day. Where we literally just go places. However, I think the quests are just gonna naturally take us to random new places. So, we might just kind of go along with the quests when it comes to, like, new areas and stuff. Yeah, I think, because it's gonna be hard to get more candies from Esme without knowing where her next sandcastle is. Like, we know that they're all over the map, but, like, are there beaches on other places on the map? Like, and this isn't my way of, like, asking you guys to tell me. This is just my own thought process. I would like to figure out a lot of stuff, on my own. Like, find the different things. Of course, if I've missed something in the video, you guys saw me, like, miss something and I clearly didn't see it, go ahead, tell me, because I would like to know if I have missed anything. Oh, jeez, dang it. I keep messing up the jumps, man. Ooh, which way is home? This way? Yes, this way. Okay. But yeah, if I miss something, like you saw a castle or something and I totally missed it, yeah, let me know, because I would love to rebuild it so we can get more candies so we can breed our horses. Interesting. This is like an old sawmill. I hope one day we'll be able to make our own candies, because I do think it's cute that we can get them from Esme, but it does make it a bit difficult to breed your horses. I think we gotta go up and around this way. Yeah, so it does make it a little bit difficult to breed your horses, because wait, come on, there we go. Because, you know, you're having to, like, go out, find a sandcastle that you don't even know where it is, and then you're able to breed most of the time. Some horses, they don't want the candies, but other horses do. Like, this combination of horses, they want the candies, so. Yeah, it'd just be something nice. Rest at the estate. Okay. But I kind of want to visit Esme first. Down at the beach. It's very pretty on the map. I'm running on higher graphics. Oh, geez. Speaking of which, I totally forgot. We need to turn our graphics down because the graphics didn't seem to want to, like, behave. I think I'm going to turn this up to, like, 75 still. Yeah, okay. Did we save the settings? No, it didn't. No. No, like this. To be 75. Yay! Yes. E. Yes. Save. Continue. Alright. Graphics will clean themselves up a little bit. It does look a bit odd on lower graphics. I will say that. You know, let's turn it up to medium. Yeah. Okay. Save. Okay, there we go. That looks good without being too crazy low on graphics. Oh, out of stamina. Hopefully we can get this guy to be trained to like not mind heights. He's almost there. Like he's almost there. He only needs like two more. Yeah, two more places at high points. It's kind of hard finding high places that he's scared of. But then again, that was before the bug fix update, and I'm sure because the game had just released, there were quite a few bugs. Quite a few that kind of like flew over my head. I didn't even realize they were bugs. I thought that the race was just a little too hard. However, it did seem odd that, now I think about it, that the horse over jumps would constantly be afraid. Because while I was trying to do the course, when I would jump over a jump on a horse who had vertigo, or even a horse who didn't, like who wasn't really that afraid of heights, they would start complaining that they were afraid of heights. Yeah. Do we have the ability to build the barn right here? Ah, we do, but we need more stuff. Okay, I think this is gonna be the end of this video because I've been filming for about an hour now. This is enough for me to comb through, cut out, and reduce to like 20 minutes, I think. Maybe 30. But yeah, I think this is gonna be the end of the video. Simply because, as I mentioned, it's late. I'm tired. I think we accomplished quite a bit today. The next episode is probably going to be us completing the next quest or breeding our horses. And then I'm also probably in the beginning of the episode going to do the Sneaky Ways race. I will say I really enjoy this game. If you're thinking about getting it, of course, you know, go to this Steam page or wherever you're planning on buying it, read the reviews, you know, see what other people are thinking as well. But from my opinion, I really love the game. My computer, it is considered a gaming computer, but it's not like the greatest gaming computer. For example, Planet Zoo. I have Planet Zoo, however, it runs on lower graphics because my system isn't able to handle like all of the details of the game, so everything goes grainy. But I mean, it is a fun game to play, and it does run pretty smoothly on my computer on lower graphics. It just doesn't look that great. However, this game, it has a lot of detail, but it runs very smoothly on high graphics. I haven't really tried Ultra. Or no, I take that back. I think I tried Ultra for a few minutes to see if how much it would lag, if it would lag too much, and it kind of lagged a bit for me, and I would like to be able to play this smoothly. So medium or high are the best options for me, honestly. But anyways, this game is amazing. I love its graphics. I do love the gameplay of it. I do enjoy the fact that you gotta ride around everywhere. However, for videos perspective, it does involve a lot of cutting and a lot of time to film an episode because you are riding and running everywhere. That's kind of the only time that I would say I would want transportation. But someone had mentioned this in the comments of one of the previous videos, how people want bigger maps to be able to ride around in, but then they want to travel. Quick travel to places, and I was I'm thinking, yeah. But from a video's perspective, I do think being able to travel to different places, doing quick travel would be good, as I said, from a video's perspective. However, I do like the game as it is. It's just, yeah, it takes a good chunk of time to record, because most of that video, or this video, was just me running around trying to get to places. So, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!